All right, you face the
wrath. Nope.
You face the
wrath. Bruh.
No!
Come here, Goku Black. Come here. Fist. Pause. No pause.
He's red. He's a redneck.
Oh my god. What? Is that all you got for me, Keffel?
Yeah, that's about it.
Psycho? What?
Just wondered, did she also achieve this form?
You really think that's my full power?
Yeah.
Ow. Oh my god! I'm getting my ass kicked by a fourth wall breaker.
I thought you were about to say a fourth grader.
Oh my god! Oh my god! Chill out! I'm gonna fucking— oh! Oh!
Oh! Wow, I actually won.
What a nerd.
Man, I—
oh my god. No! No!
Oh wow, I won. What the fuck?
Tell me you're joking. You actually thought that would be enough to defeat—
damn, he insulted—
I am a god!
Well, what is a god to a non-believer?
Goku! Use Kaioken times 20!
Nigga! I am!
Motherfuck!
We're almost on equal footing, Vegito.
What'd you say about feet?
What? I didn't say anything about feet. Kamehameha! No. The streak is over!
You finally did it.
Woo! Yeah, baby! That's what I've been waiting for. That's what it's all about. Woo!
Here's the thing. I'm fucking proud of you for that one. Damn. Fight again. Come on, power up.
I am powering up. Power up. I'm gonna make you gay.
Brings back memories, doesn't it, Gogeta?
I don't know what you're talking about. Should we tell them what happened when in our first Gogeta and Vegito match?
Yeah, tell them.
Okay, so me and Blake, you know, him and I were both on like a little speck of hell. We're equally matched, pretty much. But it all came down to one final attack. So what I did as Gogeta is I used the Soul Punisher on him, and I told him, by the time I throw this at you, you're gonna be gay. And then I threw it at him. And when I thought it hit him, I said, there you go, you're gay. And then he teleported right behind me, blasted me once in the back, and then I died. I was like, what the fuck? And Blake fucking died.
You know, you said that you were gonna make me gay, and then I blasted out your backside.
Yeah. But, oh god, okay! I'm so sorry! I'm so sorry! I don't want to get that down!
There's no mercy in this dojo!
I've reclaimed my crown. Thank you.
You better reclaim the crown.
Emotional damage!
Hello? Oh, charming puppy?
Poop. Did you say puppy?
Come here, puppy. Come here, puppy. Come here, doggy. You big fucking— you monkey. Come here,
big ape. Don't raise it!
How dare you call me that, Vegeta? You shall pay for that! Oh my god.
You shouldn't say Lord Beerus's name in
that! I won. I beat you again, Kakarot.
You beat me as a Super Saiyan 3, not a Super Saiyan 4, so therefore you didn't go all out, so therefore I win by default.
But that means I didn't need to be as strong as you, so I beat you.
No, you're supposed to go
Because you suck.
You're supposed to go all out.
Shut up before I kiss you, Kakarot.
No, not in front of them. They can't know about our romance.
No!
What the f- What? What? Who? What?
I'm sorry you had to see that.
Okay, you know
Welcome
what?
To the multiverse.
You know what? You're about to see me graduate. You're gonna graduate. No, you're gonna see me graduate. I'm graduating.
I don't want to see you graduate.
I'm now British.
You're gonna be.
Come here.
I am, like, now not near as strong as you.
What do you mean? I have 2 balls of health. You have 3. What do you mean?
But now you're, like, God or something.
You're God. Actually, no, you're pretending to be God, you foolish Saiyans. Even though I am a hypocritical, narcissistic God who's in the body of a Saiyan, even though I make fun of
you're
Saiyans.
You're kind of a bitch, to be honest, Blackaron.
You know what? I'm going to throw this gigantic ball at you and call it a day. Goodbye!
Look at how much that did to me. That is how weak I am compared to you right now.
Listen here. You have- Listen, we could go and share some tea! We could share!
I'm sorry, could you speak up, Blackaron? I can't hear you over the sound of-
What was that about me being Blackrock?
Blackrock!
That's what I thought. You thought. Whis, get the camera. I'm about to teabag on this Saiyan.
Hakai.
Anyway, guys, thank you all so much for watching. If you want to see more streams like this, be sure to click the like button along with subscribing to the channel if you really enjoy the content that's on here. And, anything you want to add?
Gogeta is a piss baby.
Oh, hell no. Nobody insults my kid.
Your 30-day free trial of existence has expired.
Stand the power!
I'll clean this trash up! Dumbass! Looks like you can't seem to catch a break!
Oh, I'm about to f*** you up real good! Let's do this! Try handling this! Down you go!
Hello? Are you napping? Because I could have sworn you said something about hitting me.
Huh?
What? He talked shit about my kid, and then he got smoked. That's his fault, not mine.